Now you can watch me do my dance.
This healthy salmon bowl was absolutely incredible.
For our homemade ponzu sauce, we add soy sauce, rice vinegar, mirin, lemon, lime, honey, and whisk. See, I prefer to cube up the salmon. More surface area for crust and sauce. We gotta get in that flavor, baby. Let some oil talk, and when extremely hot, go in with your salmon. Hit them with chili flakes, give them a flip, hit them with your ponzu sauce. Beautifully caramelized salmon nuggets. For the white sauce, we do sour cream, Dijon mustard, white vinegar, adobo, olive oil, and mix. Avocado rolls if you're feeling petty. I like cabbage, a couple cucumbers, some shaved carrots, a couple jalapenos, your crispy salmon. Season your avocado, crispy onions, a couple roasted edamame, cilantro to pack a punch, and finally a drizzle of our white sauce. Now you cannot tell me this doesn't look incredible. As always, na bismillah. See, with this salmon bowl, I had you at first glance.